that meant other. I don't know what I said. I've been talking. So,
beautiful, eh, Paul and Peter? Beautiful. Beautiful.
And just so that you know, tomorrow morning at 10 a.m.
So beautiful.
Because now we've got all the prestige guests together at 10 a.m. up here. The prestige guests, I'm going to do a red over here. You probably wonder why we go through red lights all the time. Why we always see propane thing. Why are they there? So, why, what's the double U that we see all the time, the sign? So I will be answering all
this.
I'm from 4 p.m. The rest of the sleeping car passengers are allowed to come here until 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. And from 6 a.m. until 4 p.m. and just drive it from Bristol. But don't worry, like at all time, your seats are reserved, and I patrol them as much as I can, so. Yeah, but we are going to have to put it back at 4 because if it's not there, believe me, people will try to sneak in and try to use your seats. And unfortunately, I cannot be there at all the time. I have other duties. Sometimes. But I try to be the police as much as I can. No. Well, you know. So you got 18 seats reserved and you got 18 prestige. Yes.
And we have some good.
Yeah. No, yes and no.
We climbed up.
You should. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't move you about it. But if you see the magic keyword, you said your prestige. And what happened is that they call us and come and get your guests. And then you could have done whatever you want. And sometimes they adjust you. Because you're prestige, you kind of have some perks.
Yeah.
And that's it. No problem. No, but you just tell them that what you were eating, that's the reason. You were in the dining car.
Yeah.
So usually, today was a bad time. Enjoy.
So then you have your guests that are like me and the ambassador for Western Canada that isn't allowed back here whenever.
Pardon?
Yeah, me that you're allowed back here whenever.
So you're new.
I won't remember. It doesn't matter.
Okay.
My husband's a judge. He's down there.
Thank you.